Greetings. Let's do some business.
Sacerdote Aloysia can sound a bit overzealous in her sermons, but those who listen are inspired without fail. Are you also looking to receive the blessing of the White Strake? Indeed, it's quite popular. All the soldiers want double rewards for their efforts on the battlefield. If you know the legend of Pelinol White Strake and Saint Alessia, you're on the path to understanding. If not, well, those who accept the blessing are renowned for their brave deeds in days thereafter. Surely that's something your people value. Holy Writ states that at the Battle of Helden, fierce Pelinol's face and hair were covered in the blood of righteously slaughtered Aeliads. Anoint yourself likewise in honor of his prowess and return to me. He was the firebrand who led the fight for freedom against our brutal taskmasters, the Aeliads. We hold that his actions were divinely inspired. The Bridge of Helden was one of his many victories, unifying the tribes of men against the elves. Once we preached Alessia's truth in the temple district of the Imperial City, before its siege and sacking by Molag Bal. Many fell, but many fled to carry on our work outside the city walls. He was the firebrand who led the fight for freedom against our brutal taskmasters, the Aeliads. We hold that his actions were divinely inspired. The Bridge of Helden was one of his many victories, unifying the tribes of men against the elves. Once a slave, the Dragon God himself inspired her to rise up and rally the men of Cyrodiil to overthrow their Aeliad masters. Pelinal and Morahouse were her trusted confidants, and, depending on their translations, either or both were her lovers. The elves sought to blockade the northern bridge, driving back Nords sent to reinforce St. Alessia's army. The White Strake, ever eager for elven blood, assaulted their lines and slew them, every one, before the Nords could even ready their arms. So, how was it? Speak! Do you feel invigorated, imbued with righteous power, or perhaps struck dumb with awe by a vision of St. Alessia herself? Go ahead, reveal to all your holy transmogrification! Well, everyone's experience is different, to be sure. But don't let that keep you from getting out there and making a legend for yourself. The White Strake will walk in your steps and goad you to righteous fury! Though Pelinal is seen as a controversial figure by some, none can dispute the mark he left on our land and culture. And so we cry, Hail the White Strake!
Holy Saint Alessia.
Friends, our imperial blood is strong, and we can still see who our true allies are. We have come to remember and to inspire. Cyrodiil shall once more be free and victorious. Shall we fear these? Ariel knows I'm here to serve.